Isabi nakangane lomo, tandola na lingam, romo nanda, iko romo na nando mo nitangi, iko romo na nando mo era lenga tiko, iko romo na indua e masu tiko, na bakla, there's a conviction, because of your open heart. Biau isabi bibi, mo usi wikenda na lutu, na bibu no kenda baro tuma ki wikito na TLTB, wikito na rural and maritime, do tungango, no listit se da baro me vale, fisheries me lami, kem do tanga fisheries me na noza, me na basa, kem do na Fire Authority, my Walubei, come to the Fire Authority, my Nandi, Koroibolu, but I like it, come to the Ronabot Lib, my Lotoka. Sinuela, we come to the Warmo to my Nathako House, my Nosori, Kamagata Lagina Airport Fiji Limited, come to Tigungori, my Namaka, my Nandi. Sangani Bagalakana, Mosenikalu, Lutu Nikua, but the Nomu Visin Mataka, Savata, and Vinagan Yellow Nikua. Ketuga Sonaka and Proa, Sonaka and Gelgalea, Sopaka Sui Sui, Sonaka Potomotoa. Tumbe ka sona ka, sona ka sini mo sumi ko sona. Sona ka ba la kata ki nomula. Ni kwa. Ba ka ta ke daru. Mbera ni daru. Daru to sa ni le se ni ko na ba. En na ni ro ba ta bitu na na. Na sibi na ni kwa. Mo le mama kutu, mo nda u za ka za ka. Mo nda u ko ite ki ra bole ko biko. Sona ba ka ta usara na. En ba ka ro ni no. Haleluya. Amen. Cho ite ko na ngono binango. Rendi ga silebu. Haleluya. And Bimbi, nanu matigo. Buro buro ngos a soli tu bikin na kau kau na lewa bentaru. Yang kasar bagai butuh kesombu na kata loa kena pat pasana. Kembali kena we supposed to flourish in this world.
Hallelujah. And buro ngos matigo as you listening today, different categories of people, those who go to church already have met the condition in terms of your tithe giving, activated sitting, and those of you may not be a church goer, don't belong to any denomination. But you need to adhere, comply, and also create that condition for, you know, God's goodness through His kingdom for you to be operating on that kingdom economics. Secondly, if you know, kind of money, the rubong on the kind of like you earning money, or if something kind of we're not earning any money at all, kind of we've got to go back to Nepal. So if you like to know more, so we've got to go back. Regardless of your age, regardless of your status, regardless of the work that you are doing, or whether you are on a full-time payroll or you don't get any money at all. Now, kingdom economics apply to everybody and to anyone who is willing. So, kakua niko kaya that you don't belong or you're not part of this session. Maybe now it's done for the virtual Business House Bible Study, like what Gasilev has just mentioned, for those of you that are logging in from a different places, workplaces, or you are just logging in from home. Na kingdom economics apply to anyone who is willing. So we would like to encourage you today. Just check your status. Where are you at? Practically and realistically speaking, where do you want to go? In terms of your achievement. What is the kind of life that you desire? But you need to have a purpose, and you need to have a plan, and you need to have that desire to make it work. Because